we are going to take 15th chapter, that is Call of the Wild. A visit to Jim Corbett National Park is incomplete without the sight of a tiger, which is a rare thing here, but some are lucky. So let's read this article by Narendra Yadav to know more about tiger. It's difficult to pinpoint any one particular reason to visit Jim Corbett National Park again and again. The picturesque surroundings of the park, good connectivity from Delhi, and easy availability of accommodation might be some of the factors. So picturesque means expressive surroundings, right? But the biggest attraction that lures nature lovers to Corbett is definitely the desire to get a glimpse of the tiger in the wild. You know what is glimpse? Glimpse means ek jhalak. This correspondent was lucky to have a close brush with the majestic animal during his second trip to Bijrani Forest in Jim Corbett National Park recently, located in Ram Ganga River Valley in Uttarakhand. Jim Corbett is India's first national park and tiger's reserve. A comfortable overnight journey via Hapur, Muradabad and Ramnagar can take you in the lap of nature at the beautiful Corbett in Dhilkuli village in Ramnagar. However, due to the poor condition of the road from Muradabad to Ramnagar, the journey might take an hour extra and more in case of you get stalled due to a tire puncture. Means some problems can come in between, because as you know, the road is very badly destroyed there. As it happened with us on our way to Corbett at 2:30 a.m. in the morning. From Ramnagar to Bijrani Forest, the road is in perfect shape, and if you are able to reach there just before sunrise, you can have a never before experience of watching the sun rising over the horizon behind the Kumaon Hills. Horizon means when you observe from far that earth and sky both meet at a point. So finding a suitable accommodation at Corbett is absolutely no problem, with the sprawl of large number of resorts and cottages just outside the Bijrani zone of the forest. Okay, now what is sprawl? Sprawl means spreaded, phaila hua, right? However, the large scale construction activity and the shrinking Ram Ganga River might come as a bit of disappointment to nature lovers, as it is fast changing the look and feel of this once tranquil village. Tranquil means calm, very bahut jyada shant. Jeep safari, you know, it is an expedition to observe animals in their natural habitat, that is safari. Through safari we can watch them. Jeep safari is the most popular mode of exploring the forest area. Elephant safari can also be tried depending on the availability, as there are only 2 elephants with the forest department for safari. 30 jeeps are allowed inside at a time, which needs to be reduced as it leads to excessive crowd inside the forest and diminishes the chance of spotting wild animals, particularly tiger. So animals that can be easily spotted in Bijrani zone include chital, sambar, hog, deer, langur, jackal, etc. These are the animals which can be spotted there, right? Tigers are rare sight because tigers are very less now, and there are chances you might have to do with tiger pug marks only. However, in many a times tigers have been spotted in Bijrani zone. We were lucky as we could get a full view of spectacular wild bear. You know what is spectacular? Spectacular means impressive. Near a dried up river channel close to the watchtower while coming back from the safari in the evening. So the guide found that around 10 tigers have been spotted in the Bijrani zone in the recent past. For adventure sports lovers, Ram Ganga River provides some good options. Bridge falling, rappelling. You know what is rappelling? It is a water sport. It is played in a water. And river crossing are some of the adventure sports that can be tried out in the river bank. though they may not send your adrenaline pumping, but definitely they provide a good break from the monotonous and tedious. What is tedious? Means tiresome by reason of length, slowness, or you can dullness. That means bahut zyada thake hue. Urban lifestyle. A visit to the river can also be a soothing experience. A weekend visit to Jim Corbett is truly a refreshing affair. So this was really refreshing for them. No doubt Corbett National Park receives thousands of visitors every year because it is very famous and people used to visit there. Who come there to reconnect with nature? Actually, children, this is a natural, you know, that animals, then these forests, these are all natural resources, right? So through this Jim Corbett Park, you can reconnect with nature. So people used to come every year. Thousands of people as a day, more than 1,000 I think, come for just enjoying the nature. So this is the video regarding this Jim Corbett Park. Thanks for watching the video.